prime factorization. Teacher Rosie is here to explain prime factorization. She writes 9 into 2 equals 18. She now breaks down 9 into its factors, 3 into 3. So she writes 2 into 3 into 3 equals 18. These are prime factors. She now puts 96 equals 2 into 48 on the board. This means 2 into 2 into 24. This may also mean 2 into 2 into 2 into 12. Further simplification may be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 6. And finally, the prime factors will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Thanks, ma'am.